All right. Kinda. MAP06. Blind run on HNTR. No idea what to expect. Let's go. At least I'm in good health. I shouldn't collect those actually. Okay, this is not very good. Actually kind of stupid, but we'll accept it. Anything. I lost 36 health on all of that rubbish. Damn it. I really, really. Snipe time. List replenished shells. I guess we came to the wrong place first. The other side. Can't hit me, I think. Okay. I can't hit it, at least. No, I don't think I can hit it. Let's try once more. One more. No. Waste. Okay. What was that? Sneaky. Okay. Why didn't I react and let the main fight react properly, I mean? Somebody's shooting at me. I guess there's no proper armor anywhere, so I'll just take the bonuses. And we are about halfway. How can I get up from that sludge if it's... Well, it's not. Okay. Okay, now I get to plasma. I hate auto-aim sometimes, in fact quite often. I don't think this is one door. Able to conserve my health pretty well. What's here? Nothing. Okay, blue door. Just checking. Don't want enemies lurking behind me if I can see them beforehand. Excellent. Where's the blue door? That's the yellow one. So we have all colored doors, 24 left. I see. Is that an invincibility sphere? And plasma? Oh no, I wasn't supposed to take that. Oh, it's just an armor. Wait a minute. That's a red door. I didn't take the red key. Oops. I have to load. Yeah. Of course, most people would take the key, but if you don't take the key, you're in trouble when you teleport into that room. Yeah, that's probably something that needs to be addressed. Red door is there. Okay. 23. And he's left. Oh, fuck. I hate pain elementals. I know that most doomers just love them. I hate them. Five secrets. And I've run into none. Okay, that's gonna be fine. I see. Our best kill him. He's still not dead. Didn't I have 150 health? That took a lot. Okay, there was the elevator. Here. That was a heavy hit from the Hell Knight. Okay. Yeah. Requesting vulnerability. They basically most killed each other, right? Well, that didn't go very well. I think I kind of reacted extremely poorly. One enemy left. Cyber Demon. Bursting vulnerability. I can't see from here. Sneaky. Well, let's see. Should I just jump down? I'll go here. Oh man, did I save? I saved by habit. It's on the other side of the place, for fuck's sake. I can only take it and go there. Here. I don't have the yellow key. I thought I've missed a yellow key. Well, let's look for it. Yeah, so something has opened up somewhere. What would have opened and where? We have to look for it. This. Okay. It's a cyber demon, isn't it? Of course it is. So far, the invulnerability is so far. even have. This is not gonna work, is it? This is not gonna work. Do I even need to kill him, really? I could just run past him. That's what I should do. This is, I know, this is very amateurish. Oh, that was terrible. I mean, that was really terrible for me. I know that very well. That was terrible. But if I find the secrets, four more secrets, I'm gonna make up for it. Looks like there could be one here. I suck at killing cyber demons. I really do. Okay, it's one time switch. Nice. This is a nice little area. Not bad at all. Proper secrets. In the beginning. Oh, I don't care about the stupid cyber demon fight anymore. In the beginning, I was a little bit. The first couple of maps, the secrets were pretty pedestrian. But they have really improved. Okay, next one. The yellow key door, obviously. But where would I obtain it? I have no idea. I don't think this area has another secret, so. Let's start from the beginning. It's not usually random little humping. This opened up at some point when I was. Yeah, this opened up. Well, let's look for the yellow key from here. And let's try to see if there's anything anomalous in any of the walls or whatever. I don't think those structures would have secrets. Where the arch file came from. Of course, it's probably there. Nothing here. It's this area. It's, of course. Wait, is it? No. That would be the one. No secret level yet, of course. So it doesn't need to be that well hidden. Switches that work twice, maybe worth looking. This is anomalous. Not really. That would be a good place for a secret. No. And this place. This I tested already. This I probably tried already. Nothing to shoot from here. No secret within secret, it seems. Shooting at corpses rarely does anything. Pretty well equipped for the next level. But I still would like to find Well, let's go look at the place where the arch file was. No. good idea. And this is pure desperation. No. Wait a minute. Pure desperation. Ah, fuck. Nice. Ah. And. Ah, out of traction, back in action. There we go. Not entirely desperation then. Well hidden. Now, I killed the cyber demon like an idiot, but I don't mind. Now I have the fucking plasma gun. And a lot of plasma for it for next level. There are no enemies, so what am I doing with the guns? Oh, nice. I love this, that there are not just closets, but like little rooms and areas for the secrets. This is just first class stuff. Brilliant. Took a while finding the secrets, killing the bloody cyber demon. But was worth it. Excellent level. Cement. Oh, the kinda is angry. That's too bad. Okay.